Hi, my name is Fuyuki Hirashima, and I am a cardiothoracic surgeon. The heart is just, I've done heart transplants, and the moment where the heart is in the chest, the new heart is in the chest, you take out this old heart that's big, not working well, the patient's been suffering, and then you put in this new heart, and the moment it starts beating, it's the most amazing thing in the world. That to me is still one of the most amazing things in the world. Heart surgery is just, I feel privileged to be able to have the skills and the mind to operate on the heart, and then at the same time to have that relationship with the patient where they trust you, their lives in your hands is just so incredible. There are certain things that make people tick, and whether that be gardening or golfing or getting on their boat, I don't know what it is, only they know what makes them tick. But when they lose that and they can't do it anymore, it's really hard for them. And so when you can change their lives in a way where, you know, after the surgery, after they recover, they're able to do that again, something that they lost, a big part of their lives that they lost, it's really gratifying.